Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Welcome to First Baptist Church and to the First Fine Arts series. We are really delighted to have you with us today. My name is Aaron Hufty. I am the Associate Pastor of Worship and Music here at First Baptist. And if this is your first time with us, we are so glad you're here. We're really, really delighted. And can I just tell you, you need this. you need this. Whether you know it or not, this is going to be a real salve to your soul today. When you think about music at Christmas, there are lots of images that come to mind. There's no better time for music than the Christmas season. We love the brass choirs that come with their festival sounds and that just fill your hearts. But can I just tell you that what you're about to hear is exactly what you need. I met Mark about 4 years ago. I was actually working with his wife, who is a choir director, and we were at a festival together, and she said, "Hey, if you ever need a guitar player, here's a CD, this is my husband." So I ran right out to my car and popped it in there, and I could not call her back fast enough saying, "Please, let's get Mark here as soon as possible." Mark Cruz is the professor of guitar studies at Texas State University, and he will bring real joy to your hearts today. We had him at our first fine arts series 4 years ago, and I'm so thankful that he's agreed to come back. And since Mark's first concert with us 4 years ago, I've made it a point to hire a guitar player every season because of what it does. And I think you're going to experience this if you've not been to a guitar performance before, is you're going to find yourself leaning in, just not wanting to breathe because of the intimacy that is created with this beautiful instrument. So it's exactly what you need today. We do hope that you'll come back next Tuesday. The FBC Chamber Singers will be presenting Benjamin Britten's Ceremony of Carols with harp. It's an extraordinary Christmas work, so I know that you'll want to be a part of that. There are many things that are going on still here at First Baptist throughout the Christmas season. We hope that you'll come worship with us on Sundays. Christmas Eve, we have services starting at 4:45, a memorial service, and then 5:30, a candlelight service. Again, wonderful tradition. A great place, community that loves Jesus and loves this city. So we hope that you'll be here and friends of ours often. We also would encourage you as you leave today, support the First Fine Arts Series. The way we bring in these artists is by your donations. There's no other monies that come in to support this series. So I would just encourage you boldly to give strongly, give largely, give early and often. It's what I do. And following our concert today will be a lunch in our fellowship hall where you can meet one another and share some great fellowship just through these doors and to the left. And that lunch is $5. It's the best $5 you'll spend today. So please make sure your phones are turned off. Make sure your hearts are quieted and ready to go. God bless you this Advent season. We're delighted that you're here. Please help me welcome Mark Cruz.
Thank you. I'm much better since you got here.
So...